For too long, the enemy has taken the territory that belongs to the Christians. And we are going to declare that by the power of the blood of Jesus Christ, by the power of the name of the Lord, and by the power of His word, we're taking back what belongs to us. We're taking back what belongs to us by the power of His blood. We're taking back what belongs to us by the power of His name. We're taking back what belongs to us by the power of His blood. We're taking back what belongs to us by the power of His name. His name is given. We're taken back.